everyone, in this video I'm going to teach you a super easy cup rhythm to play along with the song Sleigh Ride. All you need to have is a plastic cup and a surface like a table or simply the floor to tap your cup on. Okay, so let me tell you about the three sections, let's say three different patterns we are going to play. So the first one is super easy. You have to tap your cup on the table three times and then you switch your hand. So let's try it. Down, 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 switch. Down, 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 switch. Down, 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 switch. Okay, so this pattern is easy. The second one, we are going to tap the top of the cup with our fingers easily. Just say tatti, 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 tatti. That's all of it. Okay, the third thing we are going to do is actually we can tap over here on the top of our cup with by our palm. Okay, so it's like this. You tap it 8 times and then you put it on the table and then you clap. So let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and clap. Okay, so that's it. And then you can switch your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and then the 10 for the clapping. Okay, and the last thing we are going to do, not the last thing, okay, after that we are going to turn our cup upside down. So it's like this. Just make sure that your thumb is down and grab your cup like this and say upside down. And then you switch your hand upside down, upside down, upside down. Okay, and only at the end when you hear the horse's sound, and after that you will just do tatti, tatti, down, clap. Okay, that is at the very end. Fine, so let's try it with the music. Okay, so get ready. Upside down, upside down. Again. Upside down, upside down.
Wait for the horse.